Chen style Taijiquan practical method. The main style in Taijiquan are typically named in family names, as the art used to be passed down from generation to generation. Within the family, long time ago, and later the teaching was opened up to people outside of the family. Kelvin Ho is a 20th generation Chen style Taijiquan master. He has been teaching the practical method system since 2011 and has received medals in various Taiji competitions in Greater Toronto Area. He's going to demonstrate a Taiji form called Yili, meaning first routine. This particular form is practiced in the same way that the techniques are used. Please welcome Mr. Kelvin Ho.
Hi everyone.
Hi.
I'm Kelvin. I'm here to show you another aspect of Tai Chi that you just seen by a gentleman previously. He did a sword form. So I'm going to do a fist form for you today. So the name of the form is called Yilu. That's Mandarin, meaning the first routine. So here you go.
Okay.